Vietnam has over 80 million people, and it is also one of those Asian tigers where the economy has been growing. And of course, here we are, Guam, a tropical paradise, a piece of the United States. And with this focus on economic growth in the world occurring this area, we've got to take full potential, take full advantage of the potential that we have. Sorry.